Power Book 2 Ghost is mimicking Season 3 of Power. Y'all remember in Season 3 when Ghost was just really murking everybody, took out Milan, took out Lobos, took out all these people, right? What has Tariq been doing? He's been on demon time, been on the same shit, being aggressive, saying he's the apex predator, all of these things, right? What was Tommy doing? Doing coke, fucking around with Holly, telling Holly all his business. What is Brayden doing? Fucking around with Elle, telling her all his business, doing coke, moving hot. Y'all remember that scene in Season 3 where the Jamaicans pulled up to kill Ghost and Tariq was in the back of the car with the headphones on? They had that same scene with Anya Covington, Noma's daughter, where Tariq and Brayden pulled up to kill her and or to pull up to do whatever they was going to do at the airport. And she was wearing the headphones too. They're mimicking Season 3 of Power. And I'm telling y'all, watch. They're going to do the same thing with Noma, bruh. The season is going to end with Tariq and Brayden killing Noma like they did Milan. Like, it's gonna be some crazy shit. Might be a little twist at the end, but I see the parallels. Like, does no one else see this? Maybe I'm tripping. Does anyone else see this?